Hi, Kara here, and today I'm going to talk about cetacaine, a topical anesthetic from Cetalite, which comes in three forms, a liquid, gel, and spray, and why it is a great option for anesthetizing the gingiva to make your patients comfortable and your job easier. Cetacaine is a prescription topical anesthetic that contains benzocaine 14%, butamben 2%, and tetracaine 2%. The combination of these three active ingredients with a 30-second onset will anesthetize your patients for approximately 30 to 60 minutes. Cetacaine is indicated to control pain of the mucous membrane for dental procedures such as non-surgical periodontal therapy, SRP, and scaling in the presence of inflammation, D4346, using the liquid form. Rather than anesthetizing your patient with an injectable local anesthetic, which can be quite nerve-wracking for those fearful patients, cetacaine easily applies with a tiny drop into the periodontal pocket. There's no waiting for an injection to take effect, and it can be used around the entire mouth instead of just one side, with a max dose up to 0.4 milliliters, a full syringe. So it's a quick and easy way to help make your patients comfortable. Beyond patient comfort, cetacaine keeps you in control, limits waste, and saves your office money by allowing you to draw the exact amount needed. It's also very easy to use for both you as the hygienist and for the patient. Each 30-gram bottle of cetacaine contains approximately 150 0.2 milliliter doses, which comes out to less than $2 per dose, including the tip and syringe. Each bottle also includes a convenient lure lock dispensing cap, and it's very easy to measure with clearly marked syringes. It's comfortable to dispense, so it doesn't put any added pressure on our already overworked hands. I should also point out that a pediatric dose has not been established yet, so cetacaine is not recommended for children under 2 years old. It also shouldn't be used for injection or in the eyes, and avoid use in patients who are hypersensitive to any of its ingredients or are known to have a cholinesterase deficiency. Now let me show you how easy cetacaine is to use by dispensing on my trusty Typodont here. I'm going to measure out a 0.2 milliliter dose and apply drop by drop into the periodontal pockets with a microcapillary tip on the single-use syringe. Now notice the pliability of the tip, which makes it easy to reach, let's say, the distal here of tooth 18. It really is easy and comfortable to apply. In fact, a tiny drop into the periodontal pocket takes barely touching the plunger of the syringe at all. It's a viscous liquid that is so easy to control. Now you can see the liquid stays fluid to spread and absorb into the pocket. One half syringe is enough to treat 1 to 2 quadrants, so you can see how just a little bit goes a long way. It also isn't harsh or bitter tasting. To me, it kind of tastes like a sweet banana taste, but definitely not bitter. Cetacaine is available at your favorite dental supplies distributor. It is available in kits or individual bottles with bags of 100 syringes and bags of 100 tips sold separately. The kits include the tips and syringes, so it's an easy way to save a little money over buying separately. To learn more about cetacaine, visit cetalite.com or just simply Google cetacaine. You can also find the full prescribing information for cetacaine, which includes important warnings and contraindications, as well as the FDA's warning regarding the link between methemoglobinemia and local anesthetics, at cetalite.com on the Dental Resources page. Thank you for watching, and visit cetalite.com to learn more.